My name is Francisco Laguna Correa. I'm in the English department. I am a second year MFA student in the Department of English. I was born in Mexico City. I grew up in Mexico City in a neighborhood called Tepito, or Colonia Morelos, which is in the heart of Mexico City, close to downtown. It is a place known for its working class. There are a lot of world champions of boxing, a lot of shoemakers, and it is supposed to, you can find there in Tepito the biggest open market in Latin America. When I was born, my father used to sell books door to door. He used to sell encyclopedias, and so I kind of was imposed to read since I was a child through my father. And perhaps going to school, to the National University of Mexico, the UNAM, and the influence of my dad and my mom, I wanted to see something else besides the place I was born. I really wanted to study at Pitt, and I was completing the PhD at UNC Chapel Hill, and I realized that it was too late to transfer to a PhD program at Pitt, so then I thought, well, I can try to write in English too. And I applied to the MFA, and luckily I was accepted, and I was offered a good opportunity to come to Pitt and finally meet many of the professors that I had studied before from the Hispanic Studies Department. I really wanted to meet some of the professors from the Hispanic Studies Department, so partially that's why I am here at Pitt. I like to write short pieces, and most of them try to explore the idea of people that don't live in their places of origin. Sometimes I cry about immigration, sometimes I cry about people that for some reason are in the middle of a situation that they never thought they were going to be. And I had never written one page in English at the college level. So I've been studying English a lot. I guess I read everything I read in English, I read it more as a learner of English and as a writer, trying to pay attention on how American authors, or I focus on American authors, how they use language, how can I learn strategies to develop certain situations that as a writer sometimes you face constantly, that how can I use this verbal tense, and since I'm not a native speaker of English, I have to do a lot of studying and a lot of reading, and I have to be constantly trying to ask people that I know, how would you say that? Sometimes they don't know, I'm asking them, how do you say this, how do you say that? Well, I mean, it's a lot of work, it's a lot of work. When I came to Pittsburgh, they gave me this very generous fellowship, the Gay Leroy Irvis Fellowship, thanks to Dr. Philippa Carter and the Department of English. So, I mean, I was so excited, and I was, oh, I'm gonna be able to study and write, and they're gonna pay me to do that. So, I mean, it's at the individual level, it's good to be recognized for the work you do. But at the same way, it kind of points out to the fact that not everyone might be being supported in the same way. I live in Mexico. I live in Chiapas. I live in close to Cancun, Playa del Carmen. I live in Cabo San Lucas. I live outside of Mexico. I have also lived in Spain in many places. I live in the Czech Republic, some places of Italy, in Lisbon, Portugal, might be my favorite city. I've been all over the place, been also in Morocco, in the States. I live in Oregon, Portland, Oregon. I live in Chapel Hill, in Raleigh, North Carolina too, in Durham, North Carolina too, now here in Pittsburgh. Well, when this is my second winter in Pittsburgh. My first winter, I used to see the snow and I thought, wow, how beautiful, and I like how it is. And now I still think, it's very beautiful, but it's lasting for a long time. So one of the differences is the winter season. I've finally been able to live in a place that where the winter is it's a big aspect of life, like even in the way people dressed up, the kind of food that you find. So that is one of the aspects. The winter has been a little less moderate than in other places that I live. I was a little disenchanted because I thought studying literature or philosophy, I'm never gonna get a job. So perhaps I just should go and try to find a job doing something else. Mm-hmm. And I was always looking for a job and trying to find a place where I could have a better quality of life too. Perhaps to help my family, have more income to help my family. And the idea was to leave to at some point be able to come back and just stay with my family, but I'm still working in that process. So hopefully soon I'll be able to find a permanent job teaching at an American university, and then eventually I will be back to go to Mexico. I need to see myself more as a teacher. I would like ideally be able to keep teaching. When I came to the States, I taught at the elementary school level, and I really like it, working with children. I've been able to work with college students. And it's nice. I like teaching. I would like to be seen more as that guy is a teacher of Spanish or English or his culture or whatever he does.